Today we're making sabret, push cart, New York style onions. What you're gonna need is canola oil, white vinegar, tomato ketchup, onion powder, garlic powder, crushed red pepper flakes, tomato sauce or tomato paste, brown sugar in a large Dutch oven, peel and slice three onions. Caramelize them. Try not to burn them because it's very easy to burn them. Add the oil to caramelize the onions, add the rest of your ingredients, and bam, let's simmer about 5 to 10 minutes and put them on your favorite hot dog.